In a bid to ensure that children are brought up as godly and law-abiding citizens, the Campus Crusade for Christ International has today launched a project that will see the famous Passion of Christ movie animated into cartoon characters.
Don't be afraid. Only believe and she will be well.
This project, launched by the Minister of Education and Sports, who is also the First Lady, Janet Museveni, is aimed at easing evangelism, especially for the younger children. In her speech, Museveni lauded those behind this mega project, since it is aimed at instilling Christian values in the younger generation.
It is so exciting to think of that in our rural areas, with very little children watching the Jesus film in their mother tongue, it really is exciting.
She further thanked Life Ministries International and other people that are behind this mega project.
I thank Life Ministry for always, always focusing on the family.
This includes the editor-in-chief of a vision group, Barbara Kaija.
I commend my daughter, Barbara Kaija, who is always behind many of these efforts. Thank you.
This movie is expected to be out in 2025 and will be showcased in all cinemas across the country, as Museveni vowed to ensure it comes true.
It would be befitting for the film to premiere in Uganda and Ugandan theater.
Rona Magara, the head of Makerere University Council, says this movie is a great move to ensuring that the younger generation obtains the necessary moral values.
So to launch it from here is really to prophetically speak into the nation that this movie will speak into the lives of our children and the next generation.
The movie, which is yet to be animated, has been translated to over 2,100 languages, according to the Guinness Book of Records. This development will also be one of the greatest developments to the movie that has won millions of people to Christ. At the same event, hundreds of people gave their lives to Christ and became born again.